Look people, this is the traffic that is near Don Bosco. We had to keep our car at a somewhere else, at a very very long distance away from the school, and this is the jam that you see. It is because people just park their cars wherever they wish. This is how one person is parking his car. Can you see that? That's why we have traffic. Look at this huge traffic here. Can you see this huge traffic? And this person here shamelessly coming from the opposite side. Wonderful, Dara. Excellent. আপুনি ইমান ট্ৰেফিকৰ মাজত আকৌ উল্টা ফালে দি আহিছে। ভেরি নাইস, ৱণ্ডাৰফুল, ভেরি গুড, গো এহেড। দিছ ইজ দ্য ট্ৰেফিক উই আৰ ফেচিং। লুক হাউ পিপল কিপ দেয়াৰ কাৰ্চ, কেন ইউ চি দেট? কেন ইউ চি হাউ পিপল কিপ দেয়াৰ কাৰ্চ? কেন ইউ চি হাউ পিপল কিপ দেয়াৰ কাৰ্চ? দিছ ইজ দ্য ট্ৰেফিক উই ফেচ। লুক এণ্ডলেছ লাইনছ অফ কাৰ্চ, এণ্ডলেছ লাইনছ অফ কাৰ্চ। This is how people keep their cars anywhere and everywhere. This is in front of Don Bosco school, and the parents here just deserve to be given a lot of what do you say? This is a car here. Is he parked here?
Yeah.
Is that car parked there?
Yeah.
That car is parked there, right?
Yeah.
And he just kept it there in the middle of the road. This is the problem we're facing, but he's put his car there, right?
He's least bothered.
Let's talk to him. Paris, you go ahead. I'm coming. Can you see the traffic that we are facing? Can you see the traffic we are facing? Traffic to the hoise dekhise apuni. কেনেকুৱা ভয়ংকৰ ট্ৰেফিক হৈছে। আপুনি যদি একে ডাবল পাৰ্কিং কৰে সেইটো কেনেকৈ হ'ব চাওকচোন। নাই নাই, অকণ আগলৈ নিয়ক, আগলৈ নিয়ক, আগলৈ নিয়ক। লুক এট দিছ কাৰ হিয়াৰ, কাম অন ইয়াৰ, দিছ ইজ নট এ ৱে টু বিহেভ। হিয়াৰ ইজ আনাদাৰ কাৰ হিয়াৰ, লুক, কেন ইউ চি দেট? কেন ইউ চি দেট? হিজ পাৰ্ক, হিজ গট এ ডাবল পাৰ্কিং। ৱাই আৰ ইউ ডাবল পাৰ্কিং? ৱাই আৰ ইউ ডাবল পাৰ্কিং ছাৰ? নো নো, এভৰিৱান ইজ ডাবল পাৰ্কিং, চ' এভৰিৱান ইজ এ চ'ৰ, চ' ইউ উইল ডু ইট অলছ'। This is not the way. Look at how we are facing a major traffic jam. You can keep your car somewhere else and walk. You're a healthy man. You're a healthy man. You come, you keep your car near Cotton College and come. This is not the way. You are creating traffic here. Look at how the traffic is, how we are facing traffic. This is how, you see this huge car? I will show you the registration number of this car. This is how they double park. This is how they double park. Guys, check out. I don't know whose car this is. And then they put this huge car in the middle of the road and they park their cars anywhere and everywhere. This is the traffic they are creating. Wonderful, no? See? Wow. Here is a double parked car. And if I show you this car has put his car right in the middle of the road. Look at this. Can you see that? Check out this registration number. He has put his car right in the middle of the road. People are having problems coming. He has space here. Can you see that? Amazing, no? And these are the parents who come to Don Bosco school to keep their children. Wonderful. This is how they do it. This is how they are doing it. Amazing. They do double parking. They can't afford to walk. They are such unhealthy people that they can't afford to walk from Cotton College. This is the chaos they have created in front of Don Bosco school.